Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set up standby mode on iPhone and iOS 17. Make sure you have iOS 17 or later installed to use this feature. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set up standby mode, we'll first make sure it's turned on. Open the settings and scroll down and tap on standby. It should be about halfway down the third section of the settings. Within here, make sure the top toggle switch is turned on to enable standby mode. You can now customize some of these other settings to your preference. For example, you can allow or deny notifications in standby mode. Once you're happy with this, we can customize the appearance of standby mode, so we need to enter it. To do this, start charging your device and then rotate your device landscape when the screen is off. Standby mode should now appear, and we can customize the appearance of it. If it doesn't appear, try waiting a few seconds with the phone screen off. First, you might want to add or remove widgets. There's currently two panels to edit. Tap and hold on one of them on the widget screen, and then either enter your passcode or scan Face ID to be able to edit it. You can now customize this widget panel by adding or removing the widgets of your choice. This is just like a widget stack on your home screen. For example, if you wanted to change the clock widget here, delete this widget by tapping on the minus icon next to it, and then tap on the plus icon in the top left. Scroll down until you find clock on the left, or search for it, and then tap on it. You can now cycle through the clock styles available, and once you've chosen one, tap on add widget. Once you've added or removed your chosen widgets from the stack, you can customize how this stack behaves on the right, and then tap on done in the top right. If you now scroll to the right, you can customize the photos it shows here by tapping and holding on the current one. If you want to customize this further, you could create a new album in the Photos app and choose that here. Tap on Done in the top right once you've chosen the photos you want here, and then scroll to the right once more. This is the full screen clock page. Swipe up or down to choose between the clocks, and tap and hold on one to customize it further. Again, you can swipe up or down to change the clock style, and if you see the white circle on the clock in the bottom right, you can change the color of this clock by tapping on this. Tap on Done in the top right once you've finalized your changes to save them. That's how to set up and customize standby mode on iPhone and iOS 17. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.